Okay, so let's just meditate for 15 minutes and then I'll give the talk that I usually do. And some of the introductory words I was saying here now, I think I will save for the talk. And so, one of the wonderful things about practice Buddhism is that we expect things to go wrong. We expect things to not be perfect. And it's not a matter of getting the world to be perfect, but rather it's a matter of how we are with that and what we do with in relationship to it. And do we sacrifice our well-being, our peace, simply because things aren't in the world or in electronics is not working well? And meditation is one of those places where we learn how to attend to our inner life so that we can take care of things but not be perturbed by things. So with that as an introduction, we'll sit quietly for some minutes here, and then I'll give the talk. Thank you. in a world where things seldom, often don't go the way they're expected or wanted, or the way that is best for people. And coming out of meditation, my hope is that we are a support for the world, but we're also not caught in the world, that we are able to go through the world calmly, freely, compassionately, not alarmed or activated or disturbed by how things are not ideal. But not ignoring the ideal, but doing what we can to make a world a better place for others. May it be that whatever goodness and benefit we receive from this meditation, may we use it for the welfare and the happiness of ourselves and all beings. May all beings know how to be at peace. May all beings know how to be free. May all beings be given the opportunities and the circumstances that allow them to be free, to be happy, and to be able to contribute to the welfare and happiness of this world. Thank you.